The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 172 pounds.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
And his opponent from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 203 pounds.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Extreme Rules matches, forklifts, spears to the announce table, applause moving into the crowd, always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you gotta keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown our way.
He has a right where he wants him. Working the midsection there. Ooh. Here comes Mike.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to? Here we go!
Body.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Oh, God!
Oh, my gosh, what impact! Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Stomping away.
And he goes into the ring.
Heading back to the ring. Down with the cutter.
He's got him scouted.
Going fast and living dangerously.
And setting him up. Oh, I need the hands.
Oh, God.
Can he do it here?
LH's shoulder out of the count.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
steel chair, something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Sharp clothesline. As the leg shot, fisherman suplex.
Able to get out of the way.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Shot.
Bad predicament right here. Fighting out.
He's daring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him both the time. How's that for a count?
Look to the gut. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. And this match will head back to the ring. Big flying forearm. He is just reeling from that offense.
Out of the territory when you're in an extreme rules match, Cole.
He's returning fire.
Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
With authority.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
See it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on. Great counter impressive ring IQ on display there.
Poised and ready to strike. Wrenching by a drop kick through the ropes.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off. On the apron, look out below!
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, great. Now for something painful and tall.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Show. Here's another look. Here is your winner. And with a result
results of this battle plain to see on their face. At least they can say they won the match.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.